Okay, today we want to go through how to install and with tips the port cover cable for Slice for Meeting Rooms G2. The tips are, number one, when you're installing it, move the slice unit to a back of a table to get a clean look at the ports. Number two, you take your port cover cable and then remove the cover, get that close, and then unplug the HDMI and the power cable. And then angling from the display port side, gradually push in the connectors and should lock in. And then add the HDMI cable, plug that in, make sure it's locked in, and then the power cable, and push that in. And when that is complete, get the cover and just slide it in and lock it down. When installing the port cable cover, if you try to install it and it gets hung up where it's not a clean, even connection with all the connectors, we have included a little key. Use that key to space the connectors properly and then push in after they're aligned, and then finish the installation with the HDMI connector and then the power connector and then the cover for a proper installation. If you need to remove the port cover cable, move the slice unit to the back end of a table, take the cover off. Now you take the HDMI cable and then the power cable off, and then make sure you push down on the display port, the two sides and the NIC cable, push down, and then unpull the cable and it will come off. Make sure to push down on those two connectors. You could rip off or have issues with the cable with that.